Hi guys, I'm going to go over what it's like to show my dog at a dog show. So I have my dog on the table and I just showed the bite. The judge would look at my dog from all angles. This is what it looks like at a real dog show. The judge is examining my dog, going over my dog's top line, making sure the top line's straight, making sure there's no kinks in my dog's tail, and checking the coat texture and rib spring. Next, I would take my dog down and back. The judge is looking for even and flowing gait as the dog moves forward and away from the judge. Then the dog is to stack up all 4 feet in one position and prick up the ears, creating a pretty picture. This is what it looks like at a real dog show, moving the dog away from the judge, turning around and coming back towards the judge, looking for the dog's movement. Again, doing another stack. Then after that, you would move your dog around the ring. The judge here is looking for side movement, making sure the dog's tail isn't going too far over the back and the dog is keeping a straight top line. Here's what it looks like in a real dog show. Moving the dog at a nice, easy pace so the judge can see the side movement. And that's what a dog show's like.